The indigenous Scorpan-class submarine has successfully test-fired a torpedo, Defense Minister Arun Jaitley said on Saturday, congratulating the scientists and engineers for it. The minister said in a series of tweets that the test was done by the first Scorpan-class submarine Kalvari, but did not say which torpedo was tested. Congratulations to our scientists, engineers on successfully test-firing torpedo from the first indigenously built Scorpan-class submarine. This indigenously built stealth submarine will soon add potent underwater capability to the Indian Navy, he said. On March 2, the Kalvari, the first of the six Scorpan submarines being built in India, had test-fired an anti-ship missile for the first time. The Scorpan submarines are being built by Madagascar Dockyard Limited under Project 75 with transfer of technology from the collaborator, DCNs of France. Two of the submarines are ready, and rest four are under construction. Kalvari is undergoing sea trials and expected to be commissioned in mid-2017. The second submarine Condorite was launched on January 12 this year, and will undergo rigorous tests and trials in the harbor and at sea, on surface and underwater till December this year, and will be commissioned in the Navy after that. The state-of-the-art features of the Scorpans include superior stealth and ability to launch a crippling attack on the enemy using precision-guided weapons. The attacks could be carried out with torpedoes, tube-launched anti-ship missiles both while underwater or on surface in all theaters, including the tropics, giving it invulnerability unmatched by many other submarines.